My name is Summer, and welcome to another episode of Summercraft Season 4. So, out of episode, I did some more mining, and I found some gold. So, as you can see, I got a block, and then I've got one more ingot left in here. How do we get that ingot out? Well, I want to grab... Actually, I'm going to put the gold there. I'll keep that. I believe I need 3 of you. Okay. I'm trying to make aluminum brass. To get aluminum brass, we need 3 aluminum to 1 copper. Let's grab 6 aluminum. Bauxite is aluminum. And 2 copper. Crap, we have tin in there. I need to get that tin out. Otherwise it might combine with the stuff. I might hold off on the copper for a second, just till I get all the tin out. I have 4 ingots, which I actually don't mind losing. So I'm gonna show you what I do to lose stuff when I don't want it. So I'm just gonna pour the rest of the tin into this basin. And it'll stop pouring once it's added in. And I'm just going to break the basin. And then those 4 ingots are lost, which I'm not too sad about because we've got quite a bit of tin. Now let's put the copper in. Yeah, we've definitely got quite a bit of tin. So, not too upsetty spaghetti about that. I'm also going to grab an iron ingot, put my gold in my inventory. Come on, copper. Yes. And we get aluminum brass, which I'm going to put the ingot in here. I'm going to actually delete all of this and just redo Ender. And what I do with the aluminum brass is I pour it over this ingot, get me an ingot cast, so I can pour out all the ingots that are left in here. Like, we've got 6 blocks of bronze, 16 clay, the 3 ingots of iron I can pour out, the 1 ingot of gold I can pour out. And the aluminum brass, the reason in clay is because clay is not a permanent cast. If you use aluminum brass, it does create a permanent cast, which is why I'm using it, because I want a permanent ingot cast. Okay, so we got some gold. I need some copper. Actually, I think I'll just use this copper. It all comes out to be the same anyway. I'll just use these coppers. Because I need some copper to do something. So I'm gonna grab some cobblestone. I'm gonna put the gold on me. I'm gonna need you, possibly some glass. Which I actually cooked up some more because I wanted more glass. Possibly gonna need some redstone, some iron. What else might we need? Definitely gonna need the cauldron, maybe the iron bars. I might need some more. Let's hope 16 is enough iron, but let's just get 32 just in case. And that should be all that we need. Let's check on our copper. How are you doing? 2 blocks. Perfect. Perfection. So I know that I'm going to need some gold nuggets. So let's get some of those. Wait for this copper, these copper blocks to harden. Let's turn them into ingots. I'm only gonna need 2, I believe. Let's hope. Okay. So, copper goes here. Gold nuggets go there. Redstone goes here, and we get basic capacitors, which will help us to make our SAG mill and our alloy smelter, because we need a machine chassis. And for that, you need basic capacitors. Now, we've got them. Oop, I already have a Stirling generator. I need a SAG mill, so I need flint and piston. Okay, so I need some flint. Didn't I make a piston? Must not have, because I don't see them anywhere. Yeah, must not have. Okay. Redstone, iron, cobble. Gets me a piston. And we get ourselves a Sagamillerino. Absolutely fantastic. Okay. Perfect. Okay, now we can sleep. And let's build a little ore doubling room, why don't we? Let's grab my almost broken hammer. Come down a little bit. I think here's probably good. Let's dig out a little space in the wall here for our stuff. Boop, okay. So, the Stirling generators are going to go here and here. And then it's going to be the SAG mill and then the alloy smelter. I might need a bit more room. So, let's get a bit more room in here. That's probably enough room. Okay, come back. Here, deposit our cobblestone, deposit our amber. Okay, we are going to need a lot more coal. We don't have much coal. What coal we have is in our furnace, which I think is 10 pieces each. 17 pieces each, okay. And then 8 in here. So what I'm actually going to do is take out 3 each and convert these into tiny coal. Just because tiny coal can smelt one item. So if I just want to smelt one item, I'm just going to come into this furnace instead of wasting a whole piece of coal. But now we're out of coal. Come out here. Repair my hammer quickly. And then I need to make some chests. I think 3 would probably be good. Yeah, I think 3 is probably enough. And within the next few episodes, I will be creating a house for us. I just don't really know what I'm going to do for the house just yet. So you guys will have to just bear with me. Okay. One chest here. A chest here and a chest. Hello? Here. Now, if we go into an Ender IO thing and we hit this little configure IO button, we can configure this to pull items. So I'll put the ores in here. It'll push the items into this middle chest here. And then you will pull items from that middle chest and push the finished into here. Cool. I feel like you need a piece of dirt to sit on. Just decorate. Okay. Let's go down into the mines and see what we can find. AKA, hopefully some coal. Because that is what I need most. That is what my heart desires. Not diamonds, just coal. I could probably get it for Christmas. That was a joke. Was a joke. Hello? There we go. Okay. So this is our little strip mine. And I think if I go this way, I might be able to find some coal. Oop, cobblestone. I'll take some of that, I guess. I think I pretty much cleaned this out of all its resources, though. Yeah, looks like it. Miss some tin. Okay, keep going. and see if we can hopefully find some coal. Or let's just lag. Okay. Grab some of this tin, I guess. Ooh, more gold. I'll take it because I don't have that much gold. I will definitely take it. 6 pieces, not bad. Okay, I want to get rid of this clay that's obstructing my beautiful view. I'm gonna replace this cobble just so I can fill in some of these holes as we make them. Okay. I am not seeing any coal. We found iron, black quartz, loads of tin. No coal. But to be fair, we haven't been mining for that long, so. Yes. Beautiful. My pretty, come to me. I'll take some uranium. I'll definitely take some nickel. Ooh, iron. Almost missed you, beautiful. Some tin. Bottom. Grab some of that redstone. How much coal do we get? 18. That's it. Definitely gonna need more. A lot more. So I'm gonna keep mining, and I guess I'll be back. I might like have to empty my inventory occasionally. But that is going to be fine because I can deal with it. So let me see if I can find some coal and I'll come back to you guys. Okay, guys, so I just went mining for quite a while. My pickaxe died once and now it's almost dead again, and my hammer is close. I got a few stacks of coal, which is great. So now what I'm going to do, what do we want to prioritize? Cooking. Gold. Iron. Probably some copper. Lead. Nickel. I'll do some tin. Maybe another little bit more copper. Some lead, 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 silver, silver. Should be good. Okay. So now what we do is put all this stuff in this chest here. And I like to sort it first in nice order. And then we give the Stirling generators some coal. And it goes straight into the SAG mill. And this one will burn everything and go straight into the alloy smelter. But this is crushing everything, which is absolutely great. Cool. So we got some stuff running. We got it's going good, I'd say. I'd say it's going real, real good. I just wanna repair some of my tools. A bit. Cool. And it's waning. Groovy. Okay. I'm actually just gonna chop down this oak tree because it's kind of annoying the heck out of me. And then I think since we've got our ore doubling system up and running, I'll probably move like some of this cobblestone into here. Cool. Groovy. Like a movie. Okay, so in the next episode, I don't know what we are going to do. We might do some like upgrading and stuff. Try and get some like more materials, maybe start a farm as well. That would be nice. Sadly, guys, we have just about run out of time for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye!